think they're safe. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go here. I'm just going back the way I came from. No. Ah, fuck, I hear him. Hear that? He's coming closer to me. He's above me somewhere. Where am I supposed to go? I'm so confused. I guess I have to go in here. Yeah, I have to go back this way. Thank you. I froze, dude. I fucking froze. Fuck, dude, I didn't save in a while, huh? Fuck. Is he always gonna be there? Is he always gonna be there? That's the thing, is he always gonna be there? What? But how else am I supposed to get by that guy? There's only one way. There's only one way. He really scared the shit out of me. You saw all of it, huh? I didn't think he would also appear, like, with the robots there and all, you know? Look! He's gonna kill me. See what I mean? Oh my god. This game is so crazy. I like that it gives you a sign. The whole point would be to make as the least amount of noise as possible. But you know what? Like, the controller's vibrating. Dude, he's somewhere here, huh? See it? Should I go? What a sneaky fucking prick that alien is, huh? To go all the way around here. It's right there. But I have a feeling I'm gonna run into the aliens. What's the fucking point? Am I going the right way? Okay, I'm going to take a break. The stress is unbearable, dude. Forgive me, fellow YouTubers. This is not cool, but I don't give a fuck. I'm a sensitive, large man. Small man? Medium? Husky? Get so flustered. It's nothing's really happening. It's not even that scary. But I'm fucking terrified of that thing, dude.
Fucking pussy.
Yeah. I still have to get the next save point, so. Because this game has saves. It's one of those games that actually uses saves. You have to do it manually. There's no auto fucking save in this game.
It's good. But you're
taking a break. Well, I have to save. He's here. He's somewhere right next to me. Restore power. I'm so fucking pissed. He's right behind me. Dude, he's around.
Probably
he's behind me.